Hello, world, Tech 76, and welcome to episode number 15 of Antimaterial Energy. I am up here in my mob spawner area, and I've got it all filled in, with the exception of just a little roll. You can see the weird light effects that we have on that. And watch it. That light is kind of in the way. And now it's completely enclosed. Now, I don't know if they can spawn here because this... Oh, I just noticed that the, I forgot about that. The mini-map actually shows you the biome types. So, they should only be able to spawn there. I've also moved the door over to here, under this side, so that I can actually... do all this. I could do that. I wonder if I should put a door down. Hey, you know what? That's actually not a bad idea. Let me go make one. Make a door. Make like a tree. Oh, how did that go? Gosh, I'm gonna have to watch that again. Just so I can. So I've got water in there for now, of course. It's gonna be kind of bad for Endermen, but I can try and deal with them outside. Of course, the only downside of dealing with Endermen is the fact that they like steal stuff. Let's put it smoothly here, that way they can't. The only downside is that creepers could blow the door up, but I'm not planning to deal with them a whole lot. I'm not going to worry about it. So now, I'm going to go down. I have enough iron to make my thing. I don't have enough iron. Actually, I don't think I have any iron, really, to make any of the conveyors just yet. I don't think I've seen any of these yet. Oh, I got to take that one off. I had that so I can look at that. Oh, and here is all my leveling of items that I did. Let's see if I can go back. I'm not sure. Some of this might have already happened, but... My stone pickaxe is now godlike. Godlike. Legendary. And godlike. Yes. I can't get my voice going deeper. Godlike. Ah. Wow. Well, I could mess around with my mixer and crank the bass way up and the treble down. And, but yeah, I still don't have any other mobs spawning yet. I don't know if it's because it doesn't have... sky access. I'm not sure how. I don't know how that works just yet. But so we got that. Ooh, let me see if there's any parasols. One, and we got three seeds. So nice, two extras. So we're getting there. Kind of. I don't know if I really have a use for cocoa, other than maybe dyeing things. But I'm not sure yet. So I should probably look that up real quick. Use 40% chance of getting this stuff and that stuff. So no. Nope, I have no direct usage for that. Okay. Other than whatever that magic crayon is. Cookies and tasty clay. Okay, and of course dyeing things, which yeah. So I probably won't be doing a lot of that. I'm gonna go ahead and cram my. No, you are completely. Get more iron. Maybe I have iron to work on those. Although no, I'm gonna need a crap load of iron. Oh wow, a whole whopping 33. I had also processed. I don't know if you quite recall, but in the past video I had some of these other weird blocks. Some of them the chisel type blocks. I did not do the Z-tone because I don't think you can get anything out of those. The applied energistic stuff you don't appear to get any value out of. I haven't checked those. I could tear apart, but I'm going to keep those because they're kind of useful. But let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Put another 8 of those in there. Excuse me. There's a possibility of getting iron out of them. Not a lot, but some. Could do the parasol in here, but there's only one, so I'm not going to worry about it. Oh, I am gonna have to get more carrots and stuff. Shoot, I forgot about that. So we're gonna have to set up another garden area pretty soon, but not right now. What I want to work on is getting this. I don't know why they gave you that. I'm not sure. That's kind of odd. Oops. think there's any quest I can do right this second. Oh, actually, I'm going to do that one. I've got all my stuff set up here, so if I need to take that and turn that into a block, so I'm going to grab this table. And I had enough, I think, just at the end of the last episode to do all of it but 3 iron in the end, but boom, here they are. So I ended up, that's why I went and raided all those other types of blocks, because the lab blocks and the rusted ones and stuff gave some iron. Not a lot, but enough to get me over. And we should be able to turn that quest in. Give me a golden spike and an iron spike. I'm not sure what the purpose of this guy is. Oh, darn, I was hoping it would told me about that. Wow, I got 6 of those guys. Well, we're going to go get this set up. No, I cannot do that yet. I really need to get an Enderman. I need Enderman. Ooh, there's a creeper. That's a creeper. Of course, the only downside right now is that they won't kill themselves. Oops. Wow. Holy crap. What, are they actually spawning in the other areas now? I'm a little worried about them seeing me. No, 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 no. So where that torch is right now, I need to put a spike. I think they can push each other. Alright, let's see. Of course, nobody will walk into it right now. Haha, like that. Oh, nice. So anybody that comes down here is gonna push them in there. I'm probably making them. Thank you. Zombie yet. Now, while I am... Is that the last guy? Totally indoors. Come to try and get me. Did he drop anything? Is that an experience? No. Alright, so, first, I'm gonna have to... Let's see. Let's just grab these. So, we need to put a spike on here. I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna hurt myself. That could have been bad if I would have been. I think it'll stay, right? Is it supposed to go there or down one? I'm gonna put it up one too high. Let me see. I did. It's supposed to go. Right there. Yeah, it goes here. Yeah, that's better, because then the spiders would fall right onto it, go down. That'll kill the spiders. I think I could put hoppers right here. Of course, that's kind of... 45 iron. God, that's crazy. And this would be food. So, yep. So, anybody fall into that one. That would still kill Enderman. This would kill Justin. Now, normally, in this scenario, the setup... I got it from a Reddit post a long time ago when I was doing Ignorance Guys. It's like a witch water thing here. That way you could turn the other mobs into... Witchified things, so then you could get different materials out of them. But I don't have that, so we're just gonna let that go for now. I'm hoping an Enderman. That's one of the reasons why I'm even. Oh, there's some stuff on there. Get it. It's like maybe gunpowder and. Oh, experience herbs, too. They might still spawn down here. I don't know. I have to kind of keep an eye on that. If they can get out of... They might be able to get out of there. I don't... Go ahead and do this. I'm pretty sure they can't swim and jump up. Pop that spot. Ooh, I better fix that. They might get smart and jump up that and come out. I don't want that happening. Of course, if any spiders spawn. Originally, I started doing this, and then I noticed that the light level didn't affect the light level whatsoever. It was just whether or not it was in that biome type, and if... Yeah, that was it, really. So I was like, oh, so I don't need to put a roof on, but up there I did because the ceiling, which is kind of like the nether, took care of that. So I may still use that room, but when I'm closer to it, they're definitely not going to spawn. I got three of these. If I should put a floor down. Oh, we'll see how it goes. Might have to make use of them. May not. But I want to see about getting me some... I really want to know why this map is not loading. I may have to quit the game all the way and get it... It's only at that one resolution, too. Or, yeah, I guess you could say the resolution. Zoom level. Still no squids in there. I wonder if it needs to be flowing water. Oh. It could be the biome type. That might be... That might have something to do with it. While we're down here. No, I don't want to eat them. Don't need to eat them. Oop, got a couple more parasols to harvest too, it looks like. Since I'm going to need all these stupid carrots. Tricky mod author. Mod pack author. See how you are. Mm-hmm. Making me have to get more of those. Oh, you dirty dog, you. There's what? Five cows? Yep. Or, great. I hope they're not stuck in the trees at all. That would kind of suck. Speaking of trees, I may have to get some more wood semi soon. I am going to need to repair my pick because it's getting kind of down there. This is all my stats on that, in case you're wondering. It's up to 27.66. Of course, that is going to go down because the stone bound is going to lower it. I think it's got stone bound. Yeah, it's got stone bound. It should have, considering it was made out of stone. Yeah. The less durable it gets, the lower it goes down, the more repaired. I'm wasting a little bit, but maybe. I don't really know for sure. So, got that. And not going to worry about that. Shall work on going to another. If there's anything else I really want to work on right now. I got that. I can't do that yet. Working on that. Now, I don't know if them getting killed by the spike counts or not. That's a good question. We'll go ahead and put these in here, even though they're not really a tool, but they kind of are. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 40, 48, 56. Okay. Put the pears away. Kinda wanna make... Oh. Yeah, I really wanna do... Actually, I wanted to see what I can do with this guy. What can I do with you? Potassium nitrate, sulfur, and carbon. Potassium. That was the one thing they were talking about, that being a good source of potassium, but I don't have an immediate use for potassium, so what did I just cram in there? Not that one. This. I have these in here because I kept almost breaking them down into wood a couple different times. It's like, no, I don't want to do that with that. Put these in here. And I just need all this extra wood on this. So we're going to put these two away. Combine that, and see how much carbon I have, because I wanted to make another. Let's see, it's going to take, well, that's right, 40 stacks of that. Ooh, what was that one that I saw that had a ton of carbon on it? Oh, I definitely don't have enough hands. That one has carbon. I don't know what you use this one for. It's one I got from that quest reward bag. I kind of forgot to show that on camera, but... Usage? Apparently it's kind of worthless. Okay, well, we're gonna break that down. What else has it got? A lot of hydrogen. What have I got? Not a lot. Ooh, there's more carbon right there. Nice. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna get all the other stuff out of here. Alright, carbon. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I got enough for maybe 2. Yeah, this is a chest that I put down at one point earlier just to hold all that stuff in there. I can't remember if I ever did a camera or not. See, there's one. Yep, that's all I had. There's two. I'm gonna take them off first. Do I have any more of that? Oh god, I'm gonna get my necessary. I have all sorts of stuff I can tear apart here. Chromate, nickel, glycine. That's mostly hydrogen. I'm not going to do that one. Ooh, there. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a lot of hydrogen, too, though. I want a really good carbon-rich one. I could just tear apart more. It's going to give me a bunch of water, which I don't necessarily need. Hey, there's a carbon nanotube. We'll take that. That's one of the ones from earlier. That's got a lot of hydrogen. I've got a lot of everything. That's not too bad. Got a lot of hydrogen. Now, hyoscine, that's got some. Ooh. Wow, look at that one. I'm not even sure what I got that one from. Oh, man. 50 hydrogen. Holy crap. Dude, that's... We'll take that one. Hydrogen chloride. There's this stuff. Paracel. I'm not sure what I would do with that yet. Man, that's got all sorts of... Let's see. Iron, potassium... Wait, what's that? PL. What's the PL? Oh. Paracel. Dang it. Son of a gun. You got me all... excited. I was like, is that plutonium? Is it plutonium? Nope. Bastards. You got me all teased up. Oh, it's a recipe, not usage. Okay. So... I really don't want that much hydrogen, though. There's an awful lot of hydrogen. I'm wasting time here. I can probably just grab some more of the other stuff. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do this one. So two I got. Yeah, that'll give me my hydrogen. It's gonna give me way too much hydrogen, but oh well, I can make more chests. So we've got 5 so far. So we're halfway there. I think it's getting filled up in there. Oh yeah, it is. Hydrogen, oxygen, hydrogen, and I'm out of. Oh, we got a little bit of less than a stack. Man, all my time's getting filled. All right, let me get this done, and I'll be right back. All right, and we are back, and I am just clearing out some. God, there's a ton of neon from that crap. Should tear apart. I've been tearing apart some other. Ah, gas. Ooh, shoot. Son of a gun. I ended up making another double chest and slapping some hydrogen and oxygen in there. As you can see, I got a ton of that. And I have a boatload of titanium. I can't remember what I needed it for. 18. I also tossed in a stack of... Caught up, finally. That's not bad. Oh, wow, it's still going, though. I have enough carbon now. And I got my 10, and I needed more of you. Got in here, this thing is still filling up. Oh, we got some good amounts of silicon too. Let me grab those. I'm gonna need those for the obsidian. Once I can remember how to make those. Alright, so I got that. I'm pretty certain that it was this, this, and that. Aha, it was. Alright, good. That'll give me another 40 tiles I can turn into that, so we're gonna do that. Let's do that real quick. Go see how many mobs I have up here, too, by the way. I still need to grab some steps. No, we'll just need to make a ladder. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Can't shoot anything. So they're kind of pushing each other, that's kind of nice. Now the real question is, okay, I am not getting credit for getting killed by that stuff. So I'm looking for what I could do is make so that they can either fall down and not get killed. Let me turn the mob sounds down a little bit, sorry about that. Hostile creatures. So this would be the part where probably having the first set of elevators. Witchmadigots. Still mobbing there somewhere. Where is that? I should have it come down one further notch. Still in there somewhere. What did I make that? Oh yeah, I wanted to paint up some more biomes, that's right. So, grab all this stuff. Head up there. So we're definitely going to want to get the conveyor put in here before anywhere else. I can let them wander around by hand up top. Did anyone just spawn? Maybe. Oh, that hurt. There we go. Yeah, this thing is kind of hard to get into. It's pretty much impossible to get into. Maybe. Careful. Oh man, that always makes me nervous when I start jumping around that. I need to make this an actual platform. Capture this. Actually, if I made the hopper, we should be fine. Gosh darn, it's going to be a slightly long episode again. I'm sorry about that. Not that way. I have any torches. I have two torches on me. Oh boy. There's a skelly around here somewhere. Where is he? Oh, he fell down finally. Okay. So, let's see. Brush. Oh, I can put one. Why does this still say I'm in the mushroom biome? That doesn't, though. I'll break that. Okay, this is a really easy way to tell. The question is, how should I... Oh, I don't know if I just wasted... Oh man, that is hard to tell. Not. Not working because of that. That might be why. I have an empty one on you. It won't work. Let me go ahead and close that up. That would work. No, not really. I was thinking it would, but I wasn't sure. How many do I got left? How We are down to 13 charges. Hey, that's not bad. So we should be able to really increase my number of... I'm not going to go any farther. I have 6 charges. There. 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 Here. There. I'm hoping that will give me a... There we go. I think that's the rest of it. Yeah, that's it. Turn that back off. Slightly distracting. Only slightly. Okay, so we have that much of an area. Well, that's, at least it doesn't affect that, thankfully. So hopefully we'll get more moss spawning that way. But I wonder how much iron I prefer, so I've got these, grab those. Alright, now let's go work on making some obsidian to make my nether portal. Of course, I want to make some flint and sparker. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Ah, he can wait. How much iron I actually needed for that. Let me look here. Convey my feelings on that are thus. So I'm going to need 6, 36, 38 just to make, plus a redstone. 38 iron. Was that? No, that was not more than the other one. Oops, too far. How much iron do I got so far? I don't think I have that much. I think I have a heck of a lot more. No iron there. Uh-oh. Back up again? You are backed up again. Crap. Here, cram these out. Stick these in here. I know I'm going to need them. Let's put the antimony up here. I really want to make me a... Ooh, I got a leather vest. I'm going to put that on. But, just out of curiosity. Really? That's it, huh? Lame. Put these guys away. And don't need that one. That. Don't need this right now. Watch, now that I've gotten rid of it, I'm probably going to be like, I kind of needed that. Okay, we want that. Cellulose will cram up there. Carbon we'll put in. The carbon. All that global warming, I'm doing by burning up all that carbon. Okay, hydrogen, oxygen. Get down there. God, this stuff. 3,500 units of hydrogen plus. White anti-material. That has titanium. That's mostly where I got a good chunk of my titanium. There's all that antimony, which I have no real direct. Oh, where are you? Yes! Oh, heck yeah! Nice! Just what I've been waiting for. Oh, speaking of which, before I forget again, let me put this back up so I can make sure I can actually hear them when they're around, and especially creepers. Oh, those dirty evil creepers. I like to sneak up on you. Blow your stuff up. I should probably consider securing my stairwell down below. Some hatches or something. That would probably work. So, what did I need? Oh, the vacuum hopper. Yeah. Let's make that real quick. Yeah. Yeah. Hopper. But before I forget, I'm getting my iron out. Oh, man. I got enough for 2. Jeez, Pete. That's it, huh? afraid of that. I need to cram some more stones in here. Now, if they were cooked stones, which I did some of, it increases the chances, but I don't know if that's really worth spending the time trying to do that. Now, if I had some stuff automated, it might not be too bad, but currently not, so we're just going to use stone. It's a little bit slower of a process, but it works, so. We're not going to work on that now, but what we're going to work on instead is my obsidian and the hopper. Oh, shoot, I need 5 iron just for that. Or... you know what? I just got to thinking, I don't need the hopper there. No, I don't. We have... use. Well, how many of those I need? Might even be faster, too. Alright, so we're going to go to that. We're going to turn you off. We're going to go to this. Dang it. I hate that. Yeah, if you have to, like, touch. Yeah, that should be looking at that part. And then you're going to be insert. And you're going to be extract only, but... here. Oh yeah, I think that's definitely going to be much faster than a hopper. There's a storm. There's a storm. Yeah, because I'm using it down here. Why did I think about that? Ah, moves. So, we got that going. I need to eat. Nope. Let's get rid of a couple of things like this. Hopper. What do I need for the hopper? Oh, that's right. Oh, I already have a hopper. Never mind. The vacuum hopper. Vacuum. Vendor. Now, how do I make that? I can. Oh, son of a bastard! Gosh, dig it off. Fire those knights! You donkey dog, you. I can decompose it and get some of that stuff, but no. Have to work on getting more of that. Son of a gun, that stinks. Alright, so obsidian. I guess that's the only one we're going to work on right now. Oops. I need silicon dioxide and magnesium oxide. So we're going to need some oxygen. Dioxide's 2, so we need 16. Oh boy. Not much of that. Alright, so silicon dioxide. Four, perfect. And magnesium oxide, not dioxide, oxide. Singular. Uh-oh. Apparently I did miscalculate. Of that, okay. Uh. 4, I believe. Nope. What am I forgetting? Something in the middle. One of those didn't. Oh, come on! He did that to me twice now. Bastard dick. What? Dang it. Dang it, managadarnarget. Oh, I know why I didn't put all the magnesium on there. Shoot. Son of a pirate. Yeah. What the heck just happened there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. There's 16. That is more than enough to make that. Now, how much iron do I got? Because I need a... That's it, huh? Oh, there's a... I should have one piece. That's right. I only need the one. That, and I need some flint. Flint, 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 flint. Oh, that's easy enough. Donkey's butt. Two, okay. One, two. I believe it was 4. Son of a Peter's something, I don't know. Trying to come up with a funny thing. I couldn't come up with anything. Alright, there's that. And here we go. Boom. Now, let's see if we can go deeper. See if there's anything over here to take care of. Anybody around? Nobody around. Okay, good. I'm gonna put you up over here, because I don't know what to put you over there just yet. One, a two, a three. Any reason to make it the economical one? Or any reason not to? Oh, nuts! I'm an idiot. I don't think I can do this. Oh, wow, that is an awesome pick! Holy crap! A stone pick that can pick up obsidian is... awesome. Just, it's godlike. 2, 3, okay. There, this, that, and that. Go ahead and just leave that there, and then we'll go like this. Oh, yeah, we have another portal. Let's unload. Especially this very high end iron we have. Another, we'll keep these actually. A sword or two would be a good idea. Yeah. Actually, considering the fact I'm fighting all these mobs, I better just make a handful of them. The heck was that? Oh no, did a cow go into the portal? No, 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 no. No, no, no. Heck, what is that noise? Is this a portal beaver? Well, that's a weird sound. sure is. Nope, there's two birds out. Here we go! See what happens. Watch, there'll be nothing, and we'll just go fall right through the world. Oh, yeah. That lapis I just saw something blue in front of me. Oh, my cobalt. Oh my god. Got lots of stuff, Cheryl. Look at all this. Look at all of it. Look at all of it. Oh, yeah, that is definitely sad. Ardite. I can't harvest it with this pick. Shoot. I'm going to have to work on making a better pick soon. Glowstone. Pigmen. Can I get out of this? Anything? 10%. So it's just like cobble then. I'm not sure which mob making that noise, but. I think you can get a plutonium. Phosphorus. What the heck is that racket? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ooh, get a bunch of lava from here, probably. I don't know if there's any way to pump it out or not yet. Got him! Hey, I didn't get the... Hey, why you don't give me the achievement? Ooh, 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 ooh. Get him. Ah, I did. Oh, I ran into fire. Oops. Ow. 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 Oh, I did get it. We're gonna get the gear pickup. Mushroom. I don't know if that's any use, but oh boy, this opened up all sorts of things. All sorts of things. And I did not make a note where my portal was. At least there's not very many ores here. I'm surprised there's cobalt hard art, to be honest. Another. Yep. Oh. Gallium arsenide. Silicon dioxide. What is that racket? I'm probably in trouble here. Because I did not make a note of where my stupid portal was at. Oh crap, how many do I got left? Oh, I don't have any left. Oh no. What a genius. I thought I came out over here somewhere, but can I find it? I don't know if I can find it. Well, alright. Intox 76 signing off for this episode. Hopefully when we come back tomorrow, we will have to have died. What is that racket? To get back up there. Wherever there is. I can't remember if I went down and up. That doesn't feel right. Nope. Oh. Alright, anyways. Intox 76 signing off. Thanks for watching. And see. Hehehe. Bonus footage. Blue slime. Finish him.